Hi, I'm Tom Sullivan, president of Cleary University. This might look like a vacant warehouse to you, but it isn't. It's actually the university's new recreation and wellness center, an asset for the university and for our community. If I'd have brought my shoes, I'd show you my patented 360 slam dunk, but I didn't bring them. And the point today is to have you imagine with me the conversion of this facility into a community asset. Imagine we're walking along an elevated track with seniors in front of us and behind us. We're looking down at middle schoolers playing a basketball game, a rough and tumble game of hoops. Behind them, two 35-year-old men are working up a sweat on a racquetball court, hitting that ball as hard as they can, beating out those frustrations. In the room next to them, Cleary University athletes are working out on weight machines to prepare for intercollegiate competition. Young mothers are in the demonstration kitchen preparing fast, healthy, nutritious, and cost-economical food for their families to enjoy. We have a Zumba class echoing in the background with the participants just working up a sweat to get into shape. The children of those moms in the kitchen are on the rock climbing wall and running up and down, working up an appetite. This is the Cleary University Wellness Center.
I'm Steve Grono, and resident here in Livingston County. I'm a friend of Cleary University. The community at large doesn't have a central place to be to share all of these activities that build character, self-esteem, and confidence in your life, not to mention the fun aspect of the whole deal.
Hi, my name is Dr. Penny Ballmeyer. I'm a pediatrician here in Livingston County. I was both shocked and sad to hear that the obesity rate in Livingston County was one of the highest in the state of Michigan. I have a 7-year-old in my practice that weighs 130 pounds and suffers from sleep apnea. I have kids in my practice with high cholesterol. I have kids in my practice now with high blood pressure. I didn't used to see that when I started practicing 15 years ago. I've been looking for programs in the community to send these places to send these children, and it's very difficult. Most of the time, almost all of the time actually, I have to send them out of the community.
Hello, I'm Tim Codd, and I'm excited to be here on behalf of Cleary University and the Community Recreation and their Wellness Center. I've chosen to live in Livingston County for all the same reasons that people admire Livingston County. This center is an area, again, where we could all come together to bring these dreams and possibilities to us. And Livingston County is fortunate to have the commitment of Cleary University and its wonderful donors and supporters to build on that vision.
I think that physical activity is the groundwork to a healthy mind and body, heart, bones, and to maintain a healthy weight.
Good things in a community like this don't have magic investors from the state or federal. The money's not there for any of that. And really, if you've been blessed with success in your business and your life, and you're looking for a way to give back to this community, this is the perfect opportunity.
We can't afford to do things that don't make economic sense, regardless of how lofty a goal it is. And the first $1 million that we've achieved and that we've invested in the facility has been to convert the entire facility to a geothermal energy treatment. And we're moving forward now to raise the other $2 million, to do the renovations, put in the hardwood floors, get the nets up, all of those exciting things.
Cleary wants to attract the very best, brightest and best in our community, and the very brightest and best like to have fun.
I think unless people understand about healthy eating, how to cook and shop, what appropriate portion sizes are, that you won't correct obesity. I do not think that physical activity alone will be enough.
We really face a serious problem with that obesity. And if we can get kids to have fun, if we can get their moms to know how to cook better, we're all so much better off. That's our dream.
This is a very needed and special opportunity. We need to get on board and fund it, and that's what I want everybody to understand, what they're funding and what they're getting behind. Cleary is one of the sparkling gems of Livingston County. It's a reason people come here, move here, live here, and enjoy it here. And the Wellness Center is going to bring so much value to our quality of life in Livingston County.
I see it as being an anchor. I see it as being a destination point. I see it as the asset that a community needs in order to build and prosper.
I have to be honest with you. I didn't know much about Cleary until I met Mr. Sullivan and was asked to be a part of this program. I'm very excited about the program. I hope it arrives sooner than later. I think it's going to be a wonderful opportunity for my patients, my family, and myself. Cleary didn't intend to be just a gym or a fitness center where you go to lift weights or get on a piece of aerobic equipment. It's a place where people of all ages can gather together to be active. So I saw it as an opportunity for intergenerational socializing.
All of these resources pulled together right in the heart of Livingston County and made available to our community, you just can't get any better than that. And I would just love for all of you out there to just consider stepping up. Go to the Cleary website and just take a look at the Wellness Center, what Tom and Dennis and all of the wonderful people here are putting together.
Help me make it happen.
Get on board, make a phone call. I'll come see you and talk to you about it. I'll introduce you to Tom and Dennis. We need some money to make this happen. You can feel really good about the contribution. If you got a check big enough, we can name it after you. And don't be bashful. You know, I'm very reachable, and the blessings and benefits of what we're talking about here, you just couldn't imagine. So please go to the website and give us a ring and let's meet and talk about it.